I encountered this piece today called The World Turned Upside Down by Mark Wallinger. I spent the whole day out walking and looking. I wonder if audio image recording might be a way to capture the beauty that you see and all of the different visual engagement one encounters in a city. It seemed so fitting to me that it was raining when I encountered this piece, and the whole world seemed to be shedding tears that dripped down the globe and saturated the United States, upside down and at the bottom.